Hello buddy, today I'll show you how to set up the proxy in the Firefox browser. In the description below I added some useful info, links, discounts and promo codes. Hope you find the advantages for yourself. Use this info for free. First of all, you need to install the FoxyProxy extension. There is basic and standard. I use standard. Click add to Firefox and then press add. I will add the link in the information below so you can easily find this extension. Before we go to the next step, we need some proxy data. IP, port, login and password. So, where can you find this data? You can Google free general proxies, but if you don't want to share your proxy with other guys, there are some reasons at least, you can use private proxies. I use proxies from AstraProxy. It's a proven service. After the FoxyProxy installation, click the FoxyProxy toolbar icon and select options. Click plus add. Proxy title is optional and used only to distinguish one proxy from another. Select HTTP in the proxy type field. Fill in with the IP address or hostname or server. Port HTTPS. Login. And password. After adding all proxy data, click save. Now you can close the page. And to activate the proxy, click the FoxyProxy symbol and then choose the proxy that you want to use. You will see the checkbox near your proxy. It means that the proxy is connected. Also, you can check if the proxy is working by going to iprify.com. Your IP should be replaced with the proxy IP. When you need to disable the proxy, just click on the FoxyProxy icon and select Turn Off. That's all. Have a great day.